Hey guys, I'm doing a tutorial on how to do curls. This is weave. This is premium 2. It's I got 12 inch and a 14 inch. So I got it's 14 inch in the back. And the 12 inches on the side right there. So I have my flat iron. I have no clue what it's called, but I have it on a higher setting. And my weave, I got apart right here with my veil hair. I don't know if you can see it. So they left that apart. So, yeah. So you can clip it, like section off your hair, but I don't do that. I just take a section and brush. I don't have my brush right now. You just take a section. You can clip it back or whatever you want to do. Yeah. Have it on the high setting. I'm curling out, so like my curls would be like going out. Yeah. So you just take it and just curl out and just bring it forward. Just let it slide on through. You can hold the ends. Friends would all make fun of us, and we'll just laugh along because we know that none of them have felt this way. And there you go. La-la, I can promise you by the time we get through, the world will never ever be the same, and you're to blame. Hey there, Delilah, you be good and don't you miss me. Two more years and you'll be done with school. This is the last piece over here. And this time I'm going to curl the opposite way, going out. I'm going to do this side now. I think you can see this side better. You can see the difference, the curls. Take a section in the back. Just hold these. And
And this side, I'm going to curl the opposite way, going out.
Left to say if every simple song I wrote to you would take the breath away, I'd write it all. Even more in love with me, you'd fall, we'd have it all. Oh, it's what you do to me. Seems pretty far, but they've got planes and trains and cars. I'd walk to you if I had no other way. Our friends would all make fun of us, and we'll just laugh along because we know that none of them have felt this way. Delilah, I can promise you that by the time we make it through, the world will never ever be the same. Delilah, you be good and don't you miss me. Two more years and you'll be done with school, and I'll be making history like I do. You know it's all because we can do whatever we want to. Hey there, Delilah, here's to me. This one's for you.
Now this is the bang part. I'm gonna do that swoop thing when it goes like that. So I start from the opposite side here. And this part you curl in. And it goes like that, as you can see. Okay. If you have your flat iron on the highest setting, which is 25 on this one. I got this from Walmart, but if you have it on the highest setting, as you can see, it says 25. You just scroll it. No, the lowest is 1. So, if you have it on the highest setting, you could just, like, you don't have to waste too much time holding it to get the curls, because you could just, like, pass through it. So, now for my real hair part. I just separate it in half. Here I have, it's like an L, as you can see. So I just separate it in half. You can make the lash with a comb or anything, but I don't really care about the type, so you just you're going opposite ways, so it's going out. You just brush everything out. I like to leave it like this and not comb it out. But since I comb the other side, might as well do this side. So, I don't use any sprays or anything like that on my weave, because if you use like oil sheen, it'll really, like, it'll just mess up the weave. I mean, if you use too much, like, it'll be like stringy. So, then brush out my part. You have the swoop, then it kind of blends into the curls. But this is the end results.